Did you just swear? Did you say mother water?
I just said you mother. I didn't add the extended part.
The extended part. Nah, you gotta be good because we're gonna post this on your Tweplica, Fred.
No elevator. I'm looking right at it. And a Tweplica goes down. No elevator. Let me get a corn pole so somebody can guide me.
Man, we gotta do this shit again?
Right there on the ground. Tweplica up, Tweplica down. I wonder if that hinge let loose. All right.
Mister, I always pin my hinges.
Why don't you take a picture of where my finger's pointing? Do you have it on film anyway?
Yeah,
where it went down? Okay.
I do.
Cool, we got it on film. So we can kind of know whereabouts it is.
All right.
Me and my corn pole. Let me grab my phone.
Let's go hunting. No, I'll go with you. I'll go in with you.
Do anything,
yeah, fly your plane. Have some fun. I got my phone. If we need to call, you can tell me which way to go with the pole, right or left, all right?
And trying to find a plane like this is like looking for a needle in a haystack.
Yeah, it's at that perfect height. It didn't grow at all last week. Same height as it was for your plane last week.
Yep.
In the corn with the corn pole. Oh, an automated voice message system.
Really, his phone is off?
might be.
Right. Doesn't fly right.
So how long were we in a corn for, Waldo?
I don't know. What time is it?
10 hours?
1 hour and 10 minutes.
Hour and 10 minute corn walk.
Hour and 10 minute. And
we found it.
And he's not even going to rebuild it. So that was
thank you to my friends. Oh, I'm going to rebuild it. I'm just talking out my ass right now.
I believe he said that he'll never fly a Tweplica again.
That's right. Screw the Tweplica. The Tweplica is another story.
He's going to get himself a little electric foamy.
Bite your tongue, my friend. Bite your tongue.